Zombie Apocalypse.
Yo, what's going on, guys? CrankGear99 here. I'm back with another video. Today I'm going to be talking about a few things I'm going to be doing on my channel, and basically things on another channel, my GFX channel, it'll be called now. But can we hit 15 likes on this video, guys? It will help me out a lot. And subscribe if you are new. Help me reach 700 subscribers or 650. With that said, let's see what's the video. Today though, I'm going to be talking about, I've not been uploading, and the thing is, I don't know when to upload. I'm uploading, my banners and stuff, and I'm trying to do my best to get, some of that stuff out, but the thing is, I don't, don't know what else to upload. I can upload Galio, but my computer's been pretty laggy recently, and I don't really have any lag on the video. I can upload Happy Wheels, but the same there. I can do my banner templates, but there's some lag that goes through them. So basically, guys, I want you to tell me in the comments what should I upload, and what, things I should do on my channel. Should I do speed arts on the other channel, or my GFX channel? My GFX channel is in the description. It's always going to be there now. Go and sub to it. And be active on there, because I will post speed arts, banner templates, and just basically other stuff that involves GFX. It used to be a community channel, but now it's just changed. So so go and sub to it, and be active on it, and tell me if I should keep my GFX channel and upload all that kind of cool stuff on it. But yeah, guys, I'm trying to find stuff to upload, and I'm trying my best, but, it's hard to upload. I'm trying to find, just let me know in the comments, what should I upload, and everything else like that. And, shout out to SirenCliff for letting me use his gameplay. Link is going to be in the description to his channel and everyone else's channel. And make sure you hit the like button, subscribe if you're new, and peace out, guys, and have a good day.